drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Plow jumper putting blue cargo up into that upper hub. 36-55 matching it on the red side of the field. 36-20 over at their terminal, trying to get some from their human player. Coming out of Auton, blue has a 2-point lead. 36-20 following it up with two scores to the upper hub. 57-04 defending against that dragon machine. -75 has a cargo in their machine. Looks like they're trying to add a second to it. 8,300 playing some great defense against that above average machine. 8,300 and Plow Jumper and a bit of a tussle over on the blue side of the field. 80 seconds left to play. High speed collision between 302 and 5704. Red still has the lead, 3 points ahead with 60 seconds left to play. Bit of a pushing match over on the blue side of the field. We got four robots in close proximity. 36-20 making their way around the field. Looks like they're going to reach up to that mid bar. They've been making traversal climbs all day. 71-95 on the blue side of the field, reaching up for that high bar. 302 chasing down more cargo. They're only five cargo away from that ranking point. Let's see what they can do with the last 18 seconds. 36-20 reaching for the traversal bar. If 5704's climb is good, that looks to be a ranking point for that red alliance. 71-95 hooked onto the high bar. 302 onto the mid. Both of those alliances walking home with two ranking points. One for the tie and one for those hanger points.